So, huge explosion.
Purged in flame.
You see the goblins are still standing.
Oh, fun.
Yep. Immolation goblins.
Maybe don't use fire attacks on them. That's what I'm just going to throw out to everybody.
Yeah.
I don't have that.
Sound advice.
I'm going to say it to myself.
Right on you. You guys are right on you.
Is it my turn?
You can make dex saves. Two of them.
They moved. They double moved.
They double moved. This is setting this off as a free action. They use their turn to jump on. These guys, the way I built them was they would run up, blow up, and still continue fighting. They've got fire protection on them.
They could blow up as a free action.
Yeah, but only once. You love D&D, right?
Woo! I believe.
How many dex saves do I need to make?
Two.
Fucking A.
It's not like you got any rerolls or anything. You got a whole pile of them sitting in the front.
Yeah, someone needs to give us more rerolls.
You got fucking four right there on the table.
Don't yell at me.
It's not a lot.
I whisper
shouting. It's not a lot.
What is it? It's a dex.
Mm-hmm.
This save.
Dexterity saving throw.
Oh, shit.
Did you fuck up?
Yeah, I fucked up.
Uh-oh.
So you need to take more damage or less?
How many
it probably doesn't matter. I was just doing a straight ability check, not a saving throw. So. My bad.
Does a 12 do it?
12 does not do it for one.
I wouldn't. What was the DC?
15.
18. So I got a 20 on one.
I don't think I would have made that first.
Okay, so one of them.
Can I reroll the first one?
Yeah, you can reroll whatever you'd like.
So one was a 20. Shit!
Oh,
Shit, dick! Oh, shit!
Yeah.
So you.
Shit, dick.
Oh, you want? Sorry.
Easy, this is an expensive table.
Sorry. I didn't know there was a bottom to it.
To the table?
That was just top part.
What?
Dom, what's happening?
She's right.
Okay.
There is no bottom.
Yeah. All these guys got knocked prone.
It's literally Dom's table. Yep. Oh, shit, dick.
Fuck!
Amy would write a song called Shit Dick if she were still here.
10.
I miss Amy so bad.
20.
Thanks. Oh, yeah, and then you roll a 20, giving it back to me. You used up my next 20.
Sorry!
Asshole.
Take 30 points of damage.
Fuck!
You see.
Right there. Right there against the wood. There you go. You got it.
So upset. 24, Dom.
Okay, wait. The first one you saved, right? You made an 18?
Yeah.
So it'll only take 15 damage.
Fuck. Cool. I can't even do math right now. I'm so mad.
Second one, you rolled natural one. You dove into the flames.
Oh my god.
Trying to dodge the first one. Gonna reroll some ones. That's better.
39, Dom.
10. Well, hold your horses. 20.
Nine. I still take half damage.
No, you take 40.
I can't successfully dodge their kamikaze. Are these inspired by the kamikaze goblins and Warcraft?
No.
Remember those guys?
I like those guys a lot, but they're not because they'd blow up and then they'd be done.
That's how most blowing up enemies work.
That's how most.
Yeah. Work.
It's like I've grown up with
the ones that are well balanced. Make his own rules.
39. I'm sorry, 43 points of damage.
Fuck!
Holy shit.
Dick!
Oh, you're down.
No, yeah. Well, wait, total or on top of?
On top of. So 15 plus 43.
Oh, yeah, I'm dead. Okay. Cool.
We just replace.
Just don't die like Dagwin did.
No, it's too late.
Too late.
Damn it.
I'm like on fire.
Well, you have to just, she just has, you just
what
have
time
to
is it?
Save, it's too early to kill me,
you just have to do saving. It's not even 9 o'clock. We got 2 more hours.
I wanted to get the
We can get an hour to, like, make a new character. We're probably all going to need to make new characters, so.
Probably.
Luckily,
it's
we
a
have
a band of mercenaries just showed up.
We have 20 to choose from, so.
Right?
That's
hashtag
true.
Hashtag save Therona?
Save.
Therona's dead now.
Save
yourself.
I'm not dead! I've got to make death saving throws!
Just seriously,
use
don't pull a Dagwin.
No!
Okay. It's my lucky one.
Yeah.
Going
exactly.
Going to give you a dexterity saving throw.
But it is kind of funny. At least you died. Better
do you
than
want me to re-roll that?
I would like you to re-roll that.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Tyler's decided you need to re-roll that.
Okay.
Tyler decided, so it's okay.
Because of four or an
it's because I'm sitting in the wrong seat.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, thanks, Garof.
12 plus 3, 15.
15 you meet, so you're only gonna take half damage.
Oh.
I can't get to you because you're on fire.
Wow, that's a lot.
Holy shit.
10.
That's very high.
20.
Yeah, I don't have a lot of.
These are like 30, really powerful little shit.
5.
30. What, how many?
35 points of damage cut in half is gonna be 17 points.
Common core.
Common core.
Thank you, common core.
I'm doing this with my son. I'm like, hey, take the numbers that are easy to add up to 10, put those together.
Yeah.
He's trying to go through, he's like, 9 plus 3 plus
it's 5. It's 23.
I'm like, don't be an idiot. Wow.
I like how you talk to your
I
boy.
I just do it on paper, because it works easier. It's just easier to visualize. Mm-hmm.
Did you do common core?
Nope. Oh, I don't. Okay. Nope.
It's just after she went to school.
I know.
Nope, I just went straight into algebra.
At all. I looked at it, I tried to figure it out. I was like, I don't know what you're this.
Because your boy did Common Core, right?
Probably.
Yeah. Maybe. Yeah. The boy.
The boy.
I mean, I know the what adult. It is because I'll do math problems online for no reason. So.
And this one's just going to go ahead and throw a dagger at you.
Oh, which, God, is asshole? It a fiery dagger?
No, it's just a regular dagger. Okay. But he hasn't discharged yet.
He misses because yeah, he's
a misses.
Dick.
He's a doc.
That remains to be seen, but he just missed. So.
But he's an asshole.
Doc. Stop that.
Hey, Deck.
All right, that was their turn. Good turn, guys.
Do I have a turn now?
Really enjoy that turn.
Your horse is Alaris. It's your turn.
Yay!
You rolled a one, don't get mad at me.
Yeah, I know, it sucks. all right, can I... So, I want to get the fuck out of here.
Run, Alaris.
Disengage.
Run.
Cool.
Thank you.
Alaris.
Run, Alaris, run.
I'm going to attack him.
Okay.
And he's already.
Is that a picture of Alaris there?
Yeah, I drew him.
So handsome.
So handsome.
I told you, he's a handsome boy.
Yeah. Who's a handsome boy?
He's a good little booty boy.
He's not a good boy. He's a handsome boy.
Okay, yeah. So 19 plus 8.
Barely. He's going to leave me there?
Not even.
I'm fucking. Oh, it was 17 earlier.
So I'm
going
to attack. So I get two attacks. So I'm attacking him and I'm going to attack him.
Okay.
17 plus 8.
Okay.
Okay, so he's going to take 2d8 of damage.
Can I borrow? Oh, no. Because
he's already damaged.
Excuse me.
Also, you know, that's 4, but I'm also going to use one of my charges for leech life on this little motherfucker.
All right.
Which will give me a d4, and I will gain that many hit points for
Okay, so you do an extra d4 points of damage.
If he's married with children, he would be a motherfucker.
Mm-hmm.
He could just be fucking his mother, yeah.
Well, mm-hmm. Or a mother. Doesn't have to be his.
Mm-hmm. Oedipus.
Thank you.
He didn't do it on purpose.
A 1.
Cut the guy a break.
But still. So that just gives that makes my health go up
so that
to 24.
Was 5 points of damage?
Yeah. Or? It was 5 points of damage for him alone. And now I'm gonna attack that guy for 1.
He
speed.
Was blind.
I said 24, dumb.
I went up to 24 because of my leech life ability.
You went up to 24.
I'm also at full.
Oh yeah. Negatively. She got the Havana bonus.
I'm rerolling.
Oh yeah.
From last session?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. They were giving out Havana
bonus. He gets 5 points of damage, that fucker.
Okay, did you want to use another charge? Oh, wait, you can only do it once per turn, sorry.
Yeah. Heal Vanna.
So.
Heal Vanna.
Hashtag Heal Vanna.
I have 5 charges left until I, like, rest.
Heal Vanna.
Okay. Good stuff.
Okay.
Top of the order, Therona.
What the fuck, Mace? What do you want me to do?
Make a death saving throw.
I don't want to.
Fine, you're dead.
Oh, I don't want to heal her.
Fail.
That's right.
Mm-hmm.
Does what? She keep going?
Everyone, no, she gets one more round because someone can go over and stabilize her.
I see.
But there's fire!
Well, fire is just there for this round. It's like whoosh, okay. And gone. All right.
So it's going to go away real soon, is what you're saying?
Yeah, it's practically it's gone.
Okay.
There you go. So top of the order, all the fire is gone.
Because I can heal you, I just have to get to you.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Mr. the Red.
Mr. the Red. Sir Mr. the Red to you.
Sorry, my bad. Sir Mr. the Red.
Yeah, whatever you say, boss.
Okay. So, where are they? Is he here?
He's here. And one was there.
Okay. So can I do this without
You'll provoke an attack of opportunity because you'll be moving away from that threatened square. You can do a disengage action, which allows you to move at half speed away from your enemy without
but
provoking.
But that is an action.
That is an action. Well, it's your movement action.
Yeah, right. So would I still get a chance to attack then?
You would get a chance to attack, yes.
Okay. Let's just do this, just so that I'm a little bit closer to my allies. Mm-hmm. All right. You're doing good work.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Doing the Lord's work.
Glad we had a little kitty cat. I'm going to attack.
They're running away from me. Fuckers.
Yes.
If you'd like, you can attack this guy, disengage, move back, and attack the other guy.
I'm going to focus both of my attacks on this
guy.
So let's do it.
Over here.
That is a 19. 6, and I'm going to super smite.
Super smite. Super smite. Mm-hmm. It's super smited.
I lost my concentration on my on my spell. So.
Ooh, I thought that was gonna llama.
8. No, I never llama. 15 plus 6 is 21. Plus 2 is 23 points of damage.
You're gonna curse yourself, and now you're gonna llama.
I think it's just because he's tall enough to actually reach it.
Okay. Describe it.
Oh yes. This is very simple. Using cold calculating science, without a hint of theology, he figures out that the weak point is the neck, and so he kind of quickly calculates the angle and goes, and the head just goes, like it defies physics, it up to the side and down. It kind of flutters down gracefully. Okay.
It's kind of just confused.
Yeah.
And then falls over.
Do I need to make a save?
No.
Thank God. Okay.
They just had the one.
And so I have a second attack. Can I hold my second attack?
I don't know
how that works.
You can hold your second attack.
Okay, if this person chooses to engage me.
Right.
He should be met with force. And that's it.
Okay.
There's one more thing. As my bonus action, I'm going to... gird my loins and do a second wind.
Fawkwad would like me to use new dice because he hates to see a high five left hanging. So why do you want me to use new dice?
Yeah.
Give me some garbage dice, please.
Attaboy, Fawkwad.
3 Atta d20s.
Oh boy.
I'll let you guys pick them at random.
You guys know I'm dying, right? Just a friendly reminder. Close.
You lobble.
I missed the box.
I know, but...
This is the action second wind.
Woohoo! Is that a bonus action or a free action?
It's a bonus action.
Can I do it?
Oh, because I have it. I'm holding my attack. All
right. Right. If you want to expend it.
Fucking two anyway.
Listen, if you want to do the second wind, okay.
You know, I'm good.
All right.
I'm good.
So good.
Vasya. I make that noise whenever I move.
I'm really, really try.
Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky.
You don't have any, like, range to...
Mm-mm.
Okay.
It's cool.
You're
doing good.
It's a chess
game. Yeah.
I have no range. Moving them to me. Assassins are fun, but you should always have, like,
you stay next
something.
To this guy. The beat stick that draws the attention.
Yeah. You stand near him and flank with him and then stab back.
Everyone's busy attacking that guy, and you just picking him off one at a time.
Yep. All right. It's fun.
It is. Where was I? Oh, yes. Goblin's turn. Yeah. These guys are alive.
Gublanos.
No, they're laying down.
Were they napping? No, on your corpse?
Dead. They're dead.
They're prone.
Giving me something to poop on. I also exploded when I died.
Yeah.
Okay, no more death saving throws then.
No, but it doesn't hurt me. Also, it's a bonus action. No one knows why. Sorry.
Oh, man.
No, I'm really mad.
It's okay.
Can you taste the salt, viewers at home?
You missed it last time. I cried.
No!
I was very emotional.
Who made you cry? Mason?
Oh,
my God.
Really? What? No.
Yeah, because she was going to get squished and killed.
Oh.
Yeah, there was a tear.
There was literally a tear.
I was laughing.
Oh, man.
Yeah, we know. That's why you're dead.
Yeah. I still think it was
Tracy
really...
hasn't cried in years.
No.
There's solid
shots. I
think
it was hilarious. But that's just me.
One, two, three,
I just wasn't
four,
ready
from a door.
Fuck one, two, you!
6.
Why didn't you get farther away? It's like, it only moves so far.
And attack. 1, 2.
Don't
three,
need
four,
to step five, on six. My body. Unnecessary.
1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6.
Yeah.
So we started going this way. I was like, ah, they got that. I'm gonna help this guy.
I think I did. I think I did good work here.
And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
They're six. Like little gnats.
Ugh. I'm literally never gonna get to explore any of Alaris's plot points because Mason's just gonna kill him.
Yeah. Literally.
Who hasn't exploded?
Who? He hasn't exploded.
He hasn't exploded yet?
Everybody else has exploded. No. So now they're just like fucking ants. But someone stabilize me, please?
Is that what I can't!
Please? Help.
I don't know if I can.
Anybody can stabilize. Somebody.
Anyone? Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
I was going to. That was going to be my next plan of, like, was going to go over there and heal you because I can.
I mean, can, do we have to have the healing?
No, you can stabilize.
Oh, okay.
If you can get to me.
Okay, so.
I can probably do it. I just got to get there.
Each one of these guys has 2 attacks. On their turn, they're going to. First attack is going to be normal, so it's going to be the white one. Second attack is going to be at a disadvantage, so it's going to be the other 2. All right?
Why is it a disadvantage?
That's just the way they're written. They're just swinging furiously.
Oh, you didn't make them up?
No, I know. It's like some stuff that's like in a rule book somewhere.
You said I designed them.
Yeah.
Yeah, I heard that too.
I definitely heard that.
This is how I designed them.
Yeah, I heard that.
And now he's rolling that back.
I designed the feature. You can tweak stuff that exists without breaking
so
it.
So that it's cheating?
Yes, it's cheating. Okay, so the first one is going to be... does a 14 hit your AC?
Yeah.
Hits it, right? Second one is going to miss because that's going to be a 12.
Thank fucking God.
Can I get those deces again? Mm-hmm. All of them? Thank you.
Tracy, why?
Oh, wah. Nat 1. His sword fucking goes flying. His scimitar. And it just pitches into the air.
Does it fall into
so this
me?
One's
what is this?
It's a 4. I don't know. Are you climbing on a roof again? Mm-hmm. Do you have David as your teammate?
It's a different game.
Pugmire, guys. Our Dinners and Dragons. You got to check it out.
Oh yeah. My God.
And the so third guy.
The second guy completely just failed.
He completely failed it, yeah. He fucked up. And this guy, since he can't reach, he was going to throw a javelin. If he rolls a 1, he's going to stab his friend.
1.
Nope. Just a 10. Nope. 9. Even less. Missed.
Yeah.
This guy's going to move up. Top.
Can I take my attack now?
Take your attack. Fool! Okay. Your head will be removed from your shoulders.
Oh, Xenar Faith, these dice are so great. They haven't rolled bad once.
Don't
I'm just
going to
roll
yourself.
A 20 right now.
Don't
I'm calling it.
This.
20! I'm going to take a reroll.
Damn it. Who gave them these rerolls?
Thank you for the rerolls, people.
Could use more.
Oh, it's even worse!
You got some more rerolls there. You got a whole pile of them.
That is not a whole pile.
I still think this is like the appetizer.
Because
yeah,
I'm about to die, I'm gonna go ahead and take that reroll. For those who are about to die, we salute you. I missed.
Did you roll the same thing?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
This is because you said those words out loud.
That is how science works.
Yep.
Take 3 points of damage from the first scimitar attack.
So I'm down to fucking 21.
I know.
This can I take my bonus action now?
You're down
220. No, you just did your bonus
I'm
attack.
I'm at 21.
That wasn't a bonus. It was my second attack.
When you get it, so your second attack doesn't count as a bonus action?
No. I get 2 attacks. It's just extra attack.
Is it? I thought it counted as a bonus action when you use that attack.
No.
No, it just allows you to attack twice. Whenever you take the attack, as I have it too. That's how I've been doing it.
Yeah, extra attack. That's all it is. Not as bonus action, just extra attack.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Go ahead and do your heal. Did you see what I rolled back to you on? 20.
Okay, here we go. Yo!
Some
okay.
Nice visual metaphor.
I heal 8 points. So I am up to 14 hit points.
For now.
You hear that, Dom? Mm-hmm. Girl.
This guy's gonna swing at you twice with his scimitar. Same rules apply. First one's gonna miss, second one's gonna miss.
Aha.
Can I have my deces back? Muchas gracias, señorita.
Pushing, pushing. All right. Next up is going to be.
Where'd my book go? Oh, here it is.
I burned it.
Alaris. Fuck you, Mason. Screw you.
Yeah, like that.
As far as I can go.
What's your movement?
30.
It's because you got little legs.
You can provoke all the attacks of opportunity to get to your friend, so you move at full speed. They could swing and whiff.
Yeah,
one guy doesn't even have a sword.
They'll get a disadvantage if they do.
See? So it might be worth it.
I mean, that is, my full speed is 30, so.
Oh, that's all you can move?
Yeah.
One, two. Hold on, so if you're that square, one, two, three, four, five, six.
Yeah, I can get there.
So that'll provoke one from each one of them, though.
It's fine.
Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
We have healing potions, don't we?
Yeah, I also have Cure Light Wounds. So.
I didn't write those down.
Someone just poured in my mouth.
Nope. I'm going to have that back for the first one.
Nice.
Nope. I'm going to have that back.
Nice.
Thanks, guys, for the new dice.
I have it, and it's a
ketchup and mustard. Oh, it's double six.
One hits.
One's going to hit. Take a whopping lommel.
Yay.
Oh.
Double lommel.
Oh, my God.
Fuck it.
It went in the cave.
Oh,
3 points
God.
Of damage.
Yay.
So now I'm down to, what, 18?
You lose. Yes, 21 minus 3 is 18.
God.
18.
So you're now there.
These assholes are gonna follow me, but I will cure your wounds using one of my spell slots.
You sound not excited. Don't worry about it if it's gonna like put you out or anything.
Nope.
Listen, if my death is gonna put you out, then I get it. My
bad. I'm fine! I'm fine!
I'm not a target if I'm dead.
Is this my spellcasting?
I'm okay. I put it back in. It's fine.
I'm surprised no one summoned Burgermeister.
Plus five.
We don't need him.
I think I've been doing this right.
Nobody likes us today.
Please help us, guys.
Well, there's nobody watching. I think that's the
He's
problem.
Lying.
He's lying.
That's the main problem.
Well, in between your turns, you guys can be tweeting.
I've been doing this wrong the whole time.
I
it's plus my spellcasting bonus, and I never noticed that. So one plus five, you get healed for
six.
Six.
Do you want to reroll that?
No, not right now.
I have a reroll. No,
do
I
you,
don't.
It's fine, I'll reroll it. Actually,
there's table rerolls as well.
It might have been a seven. I don't know anymore.
I don't even know what to think.
Five plus five, 10. You can heal for 10.
There you go.
I'm at 10 down. There you go, Alara.
So you won't fucking die.
Damn.
So why don't you take a look at your D8 real quick? Look
but
at
I need you to help me out because these guys are going to come back to us very
your D8.
Soon.
This one?
Yeah.
Look at the six.
I think my concentration was broken.
It's got a little marker on there.
Yeah, but
that's a six, right? Why?
I can't believe they have to tell you that dying breaks concentration,
no,
so you can't cast.
Yeah, that was a fun fact, guys. Your D8s all have a little notch on them to denote, hey, that's just that's a six.
Yeah.
But
yeah,
I know
an
that.
It's an eight-sided dice.
So do the D6s.
Yeah.
There's no, well, not all D6s, but all of your D8s.
But my D6 does.
Mine D6, too.
Mine don't. None of these guys
do. Well, you know, here's a scenario. You're rolling around, lots of dice. You're playing D&D, you know. Sometimes you're like, what dice am I throwing? I don't even know anymore.
Got D10, D6, D12, whatever.
Oh, it's
just mixing it up.
It's a 9. Look at that. It's a 9. Perfect.
See, the thing is, though, what
like
they should do is because they use serifs on all these fonts, they should put dots for the 7s and the 1s. Because look at that, that's confusing.
Yeah, no,
seven,
I guess.
That's
so many serifs.
Look at that.
Very close.
That's
yeah.
serif. That's Your serif chefs. Font.
Nice font set.
Dick rags.
I love these dice. My cousin got them.
Did you say dick rag?
Dick sure. rags?
Dick rags.
Oh, okay. Is that like if your dick had a period?
Probably.
Yeah.
I wish they did. That would be great.
Hashtag periods for dudes.
Yeah.
What are you using?
You guys do have
for?
PMS.
All the time. Forever.
Let's tie it off.
It's just called horniness.
Yep.
It's always full of blood. Just saying. Anatomy.
You always have a boner?
Always.
That was.
If you're doing it right. Right, Tyler? Huh? Boners all the time?
Oh.
Oh, that's actually kind of nice. I do that.
Wait, what was I approving? Boners all the time?
You had a boner and you gave him a hand massage.
Hashtag.
You guys are married now.
Basically.
Jesus.
I think in most countries, we would have just got married.
I mean, Jesus. If it was between sex with me and a hand massage, I mean, he picked the right choice.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Don't agree, damn it.
No, I mean, no.
Yeah, it's terrible.
Mason's
Sorona.
He's a dynamite.
Was it my turn?
It is.
I'm so disoriented. All right. Get behind me. Can I throw you? Thank you.
Coming behind you.
Oh, bad news. I'm so sorry, guys.
Who's doing this to us?
Yes, they
who's
do love us.
This?
Bastion.
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 Nobody hurts my friends.
Bastion.
Oh,
Barky.
Bastion adds a good guy to help them out.
Yeah.
Exclamation points. Help them out. He said it.
Thank you, Bastion.
How do you feel?
Barky will jump in and have an attack before the goblin.
Oh my god, I forgot to use this. Fuck.
Yep, they'll have the attack before the goblins. What'd you forget to do now?
I have Hellish Rebuke, so when those
they get hit,
monsters,
they can smack them back.
They catch on fire. Would that have affected them at all? Okay. Never mind. Well, she just got in my way. Can she appear not there?
I moved out of your way.
Not you, Barky.
Do you want her somewhere else? That's fine. You can just have her summoned.
There we go.
No.
Thank you. Oh, hello.
Who's
friendship.
Hurting my friend? You, my
heal
family.
Me. Heal me, Barky.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm a cleric. Don't ever do it, though.
Don't ever do it. Okay, I'm going to do...
Battle cleric.
This is going to be my second little slot spell. I'm going to do lightning bolt, and I'm going to shoot it right in between all these, so it should hit all of them.
Ooh.
They can make dex saves, and it's 8d6. I'm gonna steal these.
Yeah, go ahead. Take as many as you like.
Those are my Shadowrun dice.
They are. I'm surprised you use such big dice.
Why?
I usually use the small battle dice because this way you can roll more of them in your hand.
Well, we try to make it a more visually stimulating experience for the viewers at home.
Yeah, that's what they need, more stimulation.
What's wrong? What's wrong, Blythe?
She's just thinking about all the Sonic the Hedgehog porn these people watch.
What?
Makes me so sad.
Does it? Because you're not watching it with them? Or
fail!
First one's 12. Yeah, it fails.
Fail!
Look that up.
I'll stop yelling.
You that, don't want to look that,
that
up.
34?
Fail.
Succeeds.
All right. Whatever. So, two of them hit, full force.
Go to rule 34. What are you doing, sir? Oh, God.
34. Wait. What's rule
34? He's on our Wii Fit. Wait. Don't go to Wii Fit.
Sonic.
All right. Oh, shit. Two ones and a two.
This is going to be good.
All right.
It was just like, not many things do I consider childhood ruining, but finding out that there was anthropomorphic, like, furry Sonic porn wasn't a good time in my life.
Click here if you're an adult.
They.
Wait,
the
what?
That didn't make the save take 18.
You're not an adult. Why are you trying to lie about this?
The one that didn't make the save takes 9.
You're 12.
If you're looking this up, you're not an adult. What?
Fawquad's going to take offense to that.
What is that green thing?
Wait, show me.
Chaos Emerald?
It doesn't go there. That's not how you use the Chaos Emeralds.
It's not called a Chaos Emerald for no reason.
That must be a character I'm not familiar with.
Oh, there is a green character there.
Oh, he's really there. Okay.
Yeah, he went and looked it up.
Are they holding a shield or anything? A wooden shield? Or this one's got a shield.
It's just because I can't cut it off the mini. No, no shields.
Hmm.
Anything? Flammable?
Oh, that's a good one.
You're firing electricity, though.
Yeah, but if it can ignite objects, if they're flammable.
Sure.
Their
shield.
Flesh is flammable.
Aw, man.
Shield is on fire.
I'm okay with this one.
Shield is on fire. Their shield is on fire. Oh, show me.
don't do that.
Why can't you show me?
This is terrible.
I can't risk it getting on the... Okay, hold on.
Don't want to get a
showmates.
Mark.
Don't
show me. No.
Guys. Look at that. That's nice.
I'll just show you my favorite one.
Picture.
This is actually safe for work, so...
Oh god damn it!
Oh, but there's a gif on the side of someone getting railed.
Oh yeah, that one.
Rattled.
Yeah. Okay, yeah.
Like a real human person.
Oh.
Why did you do that?
I don't
That's
know.
Eggman
I don't know.
From Sonic.
It's fun when it's Sonic, it's scary when it's people.
There are people in Sonic. They're like humans.
Tyler just showed me real life porn on
screen. There was an advertisement on the side.
Well, there was Eggman though. I saw Eggman.
Yeah. Well, that was really all you're supposed to be looking at.
Yeah, the ad on the side was moving, and it was real.
That was weird.
Sorry. God damn it.
What's happening?
Red, it's your turn.
That didn't kill any of them?
Nope.
Really?
Really.
18?
Oh, yeah, that's true. I wouldn't have done it. Red, wait. Oh, red. Red. What? Sir the Red. Okay.
Okay. I'll cut in right now.
Okay. Here we go. This is going to be a long sword attack.
Sword. Not the long sword.
On this gentleman. For 19.
You know, guys, I could also use rerolls.
No.
I could use more.
And I got one more.
I don't have any.
One more big smite left.
I have zero action, man.
Okay.
You hit!
Oh, I'm sorry. Hold
I
on.
Did, you but I was trying to do a sneak attack.
I'm smiting. It's
just
five
too fast.
So far.
Dead.
Whoa! Oh! Wait, did we hit that guy before?
Yeah.
Really? Mm-hmm. Who hit him?
Do not argue,
you
please.
Did, right?
Oh my god.
Oh, lightning. That's right.
Yeah,
he was lightning.
Them,
oh my god.
Ah, okay, cool. All right. And then, oh shit. I was going to do something different.
Whoops.
I can
make him alive again if you want. Kill him more.
Kill him more.
Oh shit, he does it as a free action too. I'm dead. I'm so dead.
Why?
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Arky raises her hand. And mass heals everyone back up to full hit points.
What?
Thanks, edX underscore TV.
Oh my god, Eric!
Dropping some coin
wow.
to bring you back
so
from
much.
Death. Good, now I can unleash the Tarrasque.
Oh my
so we're
god.
All back.
Wait, everybody?
Everybody.
Oh my god,
that's
Ed.
Excessive.
It says everyone back to full, including my goblins.
EdX.
including no. It says everyone. It didn't say players only.
Goblins yeah. aren't people.
That's
saying.
Fine. That's
Thanks.
Fine.
Thanks, Eric. Your sweetheart.
Thank you so much.
Okay, well.
You're going to get a special gift from me. Is this. Everyone look away.
What is that?
Just for you, Eric.
What is it?
She's drawing penises.
Share it with the rest of the class.
She's drawing penises.
Leave it. Leave
is it a penis?
Are you drawing
no.
penises?
No.
Or is that my
it's
number?
It's not important.
Leave
I know
it.
Exactly what it was.
Okay.
Thank you, Eric.
No, you don't.
I do.
No, you don't.
Okay.
Don,
so were you sad because you're going to die again?
Don. I'm at full hit points. 54.
How many hit points?
54.
Havana's character is at full hit points.
I'm not dying.
The character's name is Therona Wolfmancer.
I changed the spell.
We got a Jopper. I don't think we got a Therona.
Spelled Therona, T H.
You look like it looks like Therona.
M P R O N A L J N S O P O N.
Moana, like Moana. Therona.
Yeah. Sounds like Moana, spelled like Therona. Okay, I'm going to attack this goblin. This giggity goblin.
You did a four again.
I did. This is the wrong one. There's one die that's very good, because that's how dice work.
Deck they save. All look like candy.
Dexterity save.
Dick save.
Dick save.
Dex. Dex. Yeah.
Doc.
So that is a 14.
Does not do it. Never mind. Sorry.
Damnable hells. I seem to be on fire again. That's a lot of sixes
that's
and fives.
A lot of sixes.
Oh
how, many, how many hits is that? One, two, three, four.
Hold on.
Five hits. Six hits.
10.
You want to burn any edge?
Actually, no. This right? time I'm sad about Sonic. But that's just depressing.
Hey, man. He looked like he was 12. Enjoying it.
I didn't even get a chance 20. To like wrap my brain around that because I was looking at real life porn, which is not fun.
I know.
Sonic
I know.
Porn is fun.
Yeah.
Take 40 Have you seen Minecraft? Porn?
40 points.
No.
Wait, Minecraft porn?
Is a substantial
hit.
Stop, Blake, stop it.
It's
who gave you internet access?
35. I'm down to 35 hit points, Dom Zook.
What, you were just, oh.
It was the most searched porn on Pornhub for like 6 months.
Is that right?
Followed up by Skyrim and Halo.
Do you do their
Why
analytics?
Why was there not a porn parody of Skyrim called Skyrim Job?
Oh, no.
Why did that not happen?
Uh-oh.
I'm
sure
it exists.
Can we get off the porn?
Yeah.
But it's nice and warm in here.
Let's talk politics, guys.
Fuck off.
Safe ground.
Vasya.
All right.
Vasya.
Whatever.
Vasya.
Not Vasya, it's Vasya.
Vas deferens.
It's Vas.
I really don't have anything.
Vasya.
Go.
Plus come to the girl party.
Plantar fasciitis.
Hey, there's one guy over
sneak
there.
Attack this guy.
If I move that far, I wouldn't be able to.
You don't have any ranged weapons?
Mm-mm.
Like a dagger? You need like throwing daggers. That's an assassin
I mean,
thing.
How much damage does a dagger do?
A dagger should do like, I believe 1d6 or 1d4.
But if I
should have a,
but if I sneak
you can
attack,
do it as a ranged attack. as a...
Aww. Oh, thank you.
But if it's sneaky, sneaky.
You can use it as a sneak range
attack. I got a hug. All
right.
Yeah.
Hug. Hashtag
being
hug.
Traumatized by sonic form.
Hug, 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 hug.
How far can I throw it?
I believe for daggers, it isn't super far. I think it's only like 20 feet or so. There we go.
I'm not gonna hit him.
You can do it.
I believe. 20 to 60 feet. You can do it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Come on, kitty.
Dagger in the back. Did the dagger in the back.
You're the kitty cat. And you dance.
Reroll.
Dance, dance.
Reroll. We need more rerolls, guys.
She's really high.
That's a 1.0 right there.
I have it as my
reroll. Okay. That's 6, mm-hmm. 7, 8, 9. So 19.
Nice.
And.
Missed.
Whatever.
No.
Shouldn't she have an advantage since it was like her the back was to it?
No.
Well, he's already gone too. He's already had turns.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So since it is the sneak attack, can I do? Okay.
That's what it's for.
Boom. 10.
You want to reroll that?
No. 12. 13.
Okay.
Boom.
Have one more reroll.
Okay.
We need boom. More rerolls, guys.
It's still all right.
Describe it.
Yes! Wow. So I'm like still kind of high. So I'm like,
wait, why are you high?
She because was smoking she's out. She was, you
know. Like, yo, what's up?
Just the opposite.
Oh, shit! What? I'm like, dang.
I like Dagwin because she's actively killing people. This one's not even paying attention to killing him.
No, drugs, she's y'all. She's very like, whatever, yo. It's a party. Dang! That went right between his eyes.
Who's that guy from Dazed and Confused? Are you Matthew McConaughey?
All right, all right, all right. Kinda.
You guys gotta have to talk with Dr. Vic and Snug about the mercenaries that they pulled
out. Right, right.
What kind of mercenaries did you hire? Hey, man.
There's the defenseless guy.
She disappeared for the whole battle and then accidentally killed someone.
Probably like how maybe they didn't hire her.
I she almost hit you. You're like, wait!
Probably. Where do we go? Is there a party?
That's
oh,
what
whoa!
A cat would do. That's what a cat would do.
Look. It takes away the pain.
Mm-hmm. Come here.
The okay.
Pain of what?
Vasya, you're done?
You don't know my story.
Vasya.
Vasectomy, you're done?
Vasasha.
Yeah.
Vasectomy.
Vanilla Sky?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, Arky gets to go.
Yeah, get him, Arky.
They heal. Because that was magic and shit.
Ooh.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Spiritual Guardian. Cats start leaping about. They need to make wisdom saves or take a fuck ton of damage. Thank you, Amy. It's ingrained in my memory.
Mm-hmm.
He makes it. He makes it.
Wow.
Cocked.
Wow, damn.
Res doing good for me. Still gonna take half damage.
Spiritual Guardian, what does it do?
Oh.
Mm, it's the most
what is it doing?
QRS.
I'll cure you with the kitties.
Yeah, oh, now I have to clean myself. Like, you guys will be in camp with me and she's just licking herself.
I dig
ew.
It. I dig 3D8. It. Do what you gotta do, young lady. Vasya.
Does anybody need a bath?
No.
Can I, dice.
Well, I do need one, actually.
What'd you call it? Your patchy.
Why do we have to bring it up every
yes.
time.
Yep. Yeah.
I'm never writing fanfic for you guys again.
Yes, right. You should. Always.
And, well, the only way to get it out of our head is to give us new fanfic.
Yeah, I agree. Yeah.
I mean, just look at porn Tyler shows you in Voltaire.
Right. Yeah, against your will.
It's going to be 6 that's damage. Hilarious. And that will take out 2 of them.
Just take quotes yeah, from buggy. My order.
Huh?
Dang.
Bing, bing. Describe it, Amy.
Well, the cats, they jump around, and they bite, and they claw at them, and they lose their blood, and they die.
That's not a very good Amy impression.
Eat me.
You're her family.
Careful, she's in chat.
Oh, is she?
No.
Oh.
You think she's going to pay attention? No, she's gone. She's moved on. No, GNS has brainwashed her.
No, she has not forever.
No. She'll be back.
No, she'll be back.
Yes, one of them is Batman Rockefeller. One of our longtime cats, one of our people in chat, had lost a cat.
That's right.
And so we had bestowed the name Batman Rockefeller.
I
name of the cat.
That now.
That was one of Barky's.
Aww, that's sweet.
The other ones are Spork and Spatula. And
yeah.
Saucer.
Saucer.
Yep.
Funky ass.
Saucer.
get off the counter.
I mean, it's kind of amazing how that spawned. It was just a one-off, oh, no, there's nothing in this box. Someone just put a cat in there. And they're like, is there a cat in this guy? Is there a cat in this closet? And there was. There
I started always finding is. Cats everywhere.
All the cats. All right.
History. Episode 2. Check it out.
Yeah. Episode 2.
Season 1, episode 2.
Can you move that goblin forward that's up to Blythe. Barky? Thank you. Thank you, Blythe.
Yay!
Yo!
That was really nice. That, you did.
That was nice.
That was nice.
Good.
Suspicious.
A little suspicious.
I'm a little
Chad,
scared.
Chad, did you guys donate for a bad guy?
Wait. I'm suspicious of it, but I have it.
Yes.
Okay, so one hit, the blade goes flying. Takes 5 points damage. Excuse me.
Yes.
Alaris, it's your turn.
Everyone is in the way. Okay, I'm in a position to where I will not hit Barky.
Got very quiet in here.
Barky has her own, like, hair wind. She walks and it just kind of...
18?
She whips her hair back and forth. 18's gonna hit.
Wow. I hope you finished all your goldfish before that happens.
They're all gone. What happened?
How are we out of goldfish?
We're not. Oh,
wait,
we are.
There's a whole other bag.
Hey, a 20. That's a good roll.
What is that brown Blythe. Stuff in there? Is that mold?
It's puppy chow.
It's puppy chow.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Have some of that. It's delicious.
What
and
are you?
Super sweet.
Oh, that's...
That's what we had on Monday. It's still good.
20.
Is it still good? No, I have to lose
you
weight.
You go damn off.
I have to lose weight.
Sorry, Tom.
Oh.
Do you want some puppy chow?
Okay, so that's for
critical
two attacks.
Hits, for the hit dice that you're utilizing, you roll it twice.
Roll it
dice,
twice.
So nice, you roll them twice.
So I'm going to roll it four times.
Yep.
Okay, because he gets an extra damage.
Okay, and are you going to do the other thing, the...
unnecessary. Extra attacks?
Oh yeah, that's right. You're absolutely right. It is unnecessary.
Unnecessary.
This goblin's got to be down a bit. Why are these by my calculations. Okay.
Because everyone keeps taking them home. Because no one has D8s.
Take I have D8s.
Tonight. Oh, the D8s.
7,
oh.
14.
I have
6, 20,
I will be
22.
Right back. Do I have time?
Don't leave, Tracy.
Go ahead. Bye.
I'm leaving forever.
Go ahead and go.
We just need a toilet in here. That would solve a lot of problems. Like, all our chairs should
it's
be toilets.
Like 20 feet away.
I don't have shoes on.
That's a good point.
But I have to poop.
Solid point.
Solid, I hope.
Hopefully.
Describe it.
Yeah.
Like, I sit there, kind of just aim for a second. One arrow. First I go to the knee, tease them a bit, get the damage down.
Torturing goblins, love it.
And then I go, I like exploding the eyes. It's just fun. But this time, I've decided to go straight through the mouth. As he's screaming in pain from his knee.
Yep. Ah! He goes flying.
I love it.
Slams against that back wall. Stuck in there.
Mm.
Oh, he's stuck against this wall?
Yeah, why not?
Yep, I throw him all the way.
Go, 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 go.
Spring.
Can I have the water?
Don't you have...
You've had enough.
How do you not have to pee yet?
That is
There's
a lot
tiny,
of water.
That's why. Mm-hmm. That's not enough water. I normally would drink 3 whole ones.
Should we just get you, like, a gallon of water?
Oh, my God, it's so far away.
Havana, no.
Goodbye, Havana. Come back.
We lost Havana.
We'll guys. Miss her. It was arduous journey.
Anybody else
there were giants.
Anything? I'm good.
What's this?
All right. We did it, right?
You did it.
Did it. Da, 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 da,
da, da, da. Everybody nice. Got to kill a thing. Now they are all super dead.
But okay. I bet there's more things. That was just the beginning.
Yeah, they didn't have any bows, did they?
Nope. They used spears and scimitars.
Okay.
Shimitar.
Where the hell did the arrows come from?
Not from
Not here. Mm. But we gotta figure that out. I'm gonna
All right.
These out because I might need them.
Well, that's disconcerting. Mm-hmm. All right. Can we loot the bodies?
Loot them bodies. Yes, sir. You find
9
scimitars. One of them is like flung far over here.
Right.
9 spears. Okay. One of them is flung far.
This is all like crappy, crude goblin.
Oh yeah, this is like shite goblin.
Well, we can give it to some of the warriors.
Hey soldiers, have a thing.
Something. Have these crappy goblin blades. Good luck.
They'll cut you.
Fucking sell Don Archaeus.
Hey.
No.
What?
Sell Don Archaeus.
7 spears?
Wants me to use new dice.
What an interesting way to pronounce that.
Oh.
Archaeus. Also works.
Dr. Chaos.
Thank you.
Oh.
Dr. Chaos.
Did you do that first one, though? Can I erase that now?
Yes, I added that because there was only going to be less, but now there was more.
Oh. Friends?
You guys are my family. Aww. And she fades out of existence.
No!
Why she had to go? She ain't dead.
Because the realms are phasing in and out of existence.
So many
you
realms.
You believe this guy? Making stuff up.
This is a great character, I think. We need to explore this
my real
more.
Life person.
Hey, come on! This guy over here.
Yeah, you play D&D?
Rolling his dice. Come on.
Where's your computer? You playing D&D.
I'm a computer. Stop all the downloading.
Turn that 1.0.
That was, I know exactly.
I got my
We're making dated internet references.
Yeah.
The kitty cat one.
We should have our own show. We remember should. When.
Yeah. You guys remember Homestar Runner?
Yes.
Yeah, it's back. It's good.
Definitely.
Yeah.
I was on that like all the time.
Were you really?
Yes.
Oh, I guess you were. You hit that. That's the sweet.
Yeah, you were too old to be looking at
She's
that.
She was on that LimeWire.
I was literally like right in the.
She had her MySpace 8.
They're making like obscure internet jokes. I'm like, I was literally like the perfect age for when YouTube was like starting.
See, I was so annoyed. All right, when MySpace first came out, everyone had like these really cool backgrounds. And yeah. I was a programmer at the time. And so I wrote a program for my background, and I couldn't get the boxes to fill in. And I was so pissed. I'm like, everyone's really good at programming, and I'm shites. And I found out that everyone was just using a generator to do that.
Oh, no.
Or people just actually learned.
See,
like, I learned.
You used a generator, but then you went through and, like, you were like, okay, I want this.
It.
So you did this, and then you tweaked what you wanted to embed and do this and that.
You have like 4 songs playing at once.
It was cool because that's I feel like that's how a lot of people learned.
Flashing images.
We're not
dancing baby Jesus.
HTML.
Mm-hmm.
No.
But do you guys want to know a really fun fact? A really fun fact of Tyler and I? I am older than he is, so I should not be all up on that Homestar Runner crap.
Homestar Runner
Girl Squad.
Teen Girl Squad was the best.
Dang. I call the Death Girl Squad. See, that's how old and unhip I am.
MSG!
Yeah!
Arrowed!
Oh, yeah!
She was dating D&D Greg. And then Sci-Fi Greg.
What?
Fantasy Greg. There was all the different Gregs that she was always dating.
Don't remember that.
What's her name was always dating, like, it was literally, or What's Her Face was always dating a random Greg. And it was usually a D&D, sci-fi, or fantasy related guy. And he was imaginary, but everyone knew him.
I believe you.
And then I think at one point she like dies and dates all 3 of them at once.
I think they all died, didn't they?
Yes.
You guys remember Salad Fingers?
Yes.
That just finished. Like in October.
I like crusty spoons.
Oh, Salad Fingers. Oh, shit.
There it is. Want to find some fucked up internet? Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared. The puppet show. Yeah. I'm going to leave it at that, but... check it out.
Okay.
As well as subscribing to Saving Throw Show.
Yeah, do that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
On YouTube.
You'll get less fucked up.
Like, follow, and subscribe.
But still
fun. Well,
check out our Patreon. You want to help us get a Patreon?
We've got some good snippets, especially of the anal mistake.
It's fun.
You cut that together.
You don't want to like.
Didn't you?
What?
And animated it?
Oh, yeah, that one.
Yeah.
That was Tracy's.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, what loot did we find other than the scimitars and the spears?
9 scimitars,
we can
9
to...
spears. And 700 gold. Oh my god!
700 gold. Oh my god!
Oh my god! That's so many gold.
Do you even play D&D? Where's your computer? That's it. That's terrible. Let's do this again. Do 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 do. Okay, you guys find 3 potions of healing. I'm surprised they didn't use them themselves.
Wow.
Okay, so 3 potions of healing.
And 120 gold.
Wow.
Do I get money?
Technically, you didn't participate in this battle at all. You're kind of touring.
No.
Look.
Well, this is just party inventory. I usually just write down inventory.
Yeah, you can go ahead and... I didn't know he was left-handed. I think that changes everything.
Which is why we should have her on the end here, so she doesn't bump into anybody.
Here comes Suzanne.
Good point.
Clomp, clomp, clomp.
Is she literally running?
She is the most clompity. Oh, hey.
Oh, she was doing that.
Clompity. Did you
hear that? Did you call Havana clompity?
I did. The clompity ass.
Oh, no.
Wait, what does it change that I'm left-handed?
That doesn't change anything.
I mean, if someone's right-handed and you're left-handed, you can bump into them.
Hey. I just love it when left-handed people, like are this.
Did
like,
you know I'm left-handed? Let me...
Like, they have to draw sideways. It's adorable.
Well, I don't want to do this, so I do this.
I know. Well, yeah, they
you can also turn the paper.
That's the mark of a left-handed person.
The paper is literally entirely turned.
Turn the paper sideways.
Sideways.
So you don't get, like, your...
Yeah, front so of your it's hand less smudge on my hand.
Couldn't you just flip it over?
Oh, lefties.
No.
Okay.
Yeah. All right, good. So, yes. what's your name again? Vasya?
Vazia.
Vazia. Vazia.
Vazia.
A remarkably high amount of martial
law
thing.
Mm-hmm.
Martial.
Yeah, where were you most of the battle?
Yes. You seem to be quite capable with a blade, is what I'm trying to say.
Look.
She's trained in the ways of the blade. And she's out.
Vazia. Are you... Uh-oh.
Vazia?
Is she literally sleeping?
Vazia.
It's nap time.
Is it nap time?
Yeah, there's kind of a war happening.
Yes. Vazia, could you rouse yourself?
Mm-hmm.
You do seem to be quite capable with the blade, Vazia.
Mm. Yeah.
Tell me, what is your background?
Well... I like telling stories, and I love collecting knowledge.
That doesn't explain how you...
I'm really good at being sneaky, and people don't notice me.
I noticed it the entire time.
Where'd you come from?
Oh, sorry! Been here. I didn't want to get you.
Not
wait, are you Snug or the doctor?
Snug.
Okay.
Snug is like this. The doctor is over here. I know, there's a very difference. So, like I was saying, I didn't want to get confused. You people have a hard time telling us apart. She knows. Racist.
That was my old self. I see all colors as the same. Wait.
The human detective. Gives Throna one reroll.
Woo! Dojima!
Dojima! My
don't
favorite.
Run indoors, please. It's dangerous.
I am in my socks, too, and it's yeah.
Wait,
like,
I was the one
there?
Who ran into doors. Yeah. It's also not safe.
In game, out of game, not a good idea.
In game. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, never out of game.
Thank you,
Dojima.
Never
run into a door out of game?
Thank
no,
you for your
actually,
patronage.
In real life, I am quite graceful and athletic.
That's true.
Which is why... I am fucked up.
What? I have run into so many doors in my lifetime.
I prefer to run into, like, poles.
I do that, too.
No.
Not dick poles, you idiots.
You're not going to throw those, are you?
Where is... God?
Oh!
Poof.
She uses
D4
as her caltrops now.
Hey, all man.
Right. All right. All right. Snug.
Yes.
Well done. There are still people out in the woods with bows and arrows.
No, they don't.
What?
No, we sent out the Sally party to take care of them.
Really? Cleared out the woods?
We rushed in there, and they were gone.
Snug, you're proving yourself quite capable.
Right. I wish I killed something, but I didn't, so...
It's fine, Snug. You've done a good job. all right, well, we need to continue to prepare the defenses. I don't know...
Right, where should we go, Domagal?
Why these goblins... decided to suddenly attack this town. Nothing's burning or anything, is it? Have they sort of extinguished themselves when they...
This stuff has all gone out.
Okay.
That is still smoldering a wee bit.
But it's a ruin, right?
Yeah.
Okay. That's all right. I don't think
forget
we need
about
a,
it.
I don't think we need a bucket brigade. Let's just keep an eye on it, make sure that the fire doesn't spread. If the wind picks up, it'll be bad news. Well,
so where did has the party returned?
Yes.
Okay. Just making sure.
He was part of the Sally party.
Okay. Making sure.
Yes.
Don't you think that would have been a great time for them to sneak in to our walls?
I mean, if we let the door open like some clods.
Did you close it?
No, we lost some people going out.
We told you about the spike traps. Yes.
No, you told him about the spike trap. We came through the other side, lost some guys, didn't know they were at the other side.
Step one.
Into the spike trap.
Yes. Step one, why don't we build a bridge, you could call it a drawbridge, if you like.
That would have been a wonderful idea.
Over the spike pit.
No, you don't want to draw attention.
Whose idea was the spike pit? Was that you, Gurav?
Dagwin's.
That was all Dagwin.
Dagwin.
I helped.
Oh, Dagwin.
She did help.
None of us disagreed because we told no one to leave the town.
Yeah, no one's supposed to leave, but also...
We're not supposed to get food!
We knew they were coming.
There's no farms in the town.
Yeah, there are.
No, the farms are all outside the town.
There's some ranches in the town.
There's like gardens, maybe, but...
We had enough to hold cows in the town.
I brought some cows in.
She did actually go through the effort of bringing cows in and then gave one to the dragons.
One. So that they wouldn't eat the people. I think that's a fair trade.
You know, we went through all that trouble to cure you, right?
Yeah, you know that.
I know. I'm
Gift Horse, right?
Incredibly grateful.
Yes. Jeez.
Absolutely. I salute your humanity.
Mm. Not hers.
Not your humanity.
And it's not base. Hmm? It's Baz, yeah.
Baz.
Yeah. So funny.
Why did you follow us exactly?
You've got the PC Halo.
You're really interesting. I really like collecting stories.
Okay. Whatever.
Well, you seem quite capable. I think we'd like to keep you around a little bit. You seem far more capable than that rabble that you arrived with.
Thank you.
Perception checks, please.
All right.
You can use the sparkly one. It's super good.
Nope. Shut up, mate.
Okay. I don't want it. Wait, that's right.
Can you get rid of it?
I'm still rolling Xenar Faith. Oh no, that was a different.
Okay.
Thank you, Xenar Faith, for giving me these white dice of high rolling. Ooh, yeah. See, I call it.
I got 20.
Okay, 20?
Yeah, to 16.
Yeah,
8.
16, 8.
Wait.
Perception? Not passive.
10.
10. All right. You guys hear a whistling. High in the air. Just a... Huh?
Is that just these two?
Just these two. You guys haven't picked it up yet.
Okay.
Slowly, the whistling gets louder and starts to become a roar.
Oh.
Is it a dragon?
Oh, it's a catapult.
See something glowing red literally entering the atmosphere.
Oh.
And it hits in the near woods.
Oh.
See a giant explosion. You hear the roar of a dragon.
Uh-oh.
As if it possibly hit a dragon.
Yeah. Hit another dragon. A dragon that hit another dragon.
No. Uh-oh. It looked like it was something small. You got a 20.
Oh, set. I see what you're saying.
You're able to peer through the flames and see that it looked like a weapon of some sort.
Oh.
The thing flying?
Mm-hmm. Looked like a sword of some kind.
A sword?
Mm-hmm. A sword.
How big?
It's hard to tell.
Pretty long?
I'd say it's long. Definitely belong.
What do you know, then?
We should go investigate.
So you guys going to sneak out as a small party to investigate?
Yeah, let's gather everybody together first and make sure they know their spike pits.
Okay.
Yes.
That's a good idea. You should tell everyone this. Maybe we don't tell everyone. Just saying.
We tell everyone.
Well, if there's spies...
I am also really good at detecting traps. So, and
we should have had you at the front, though.
Yeah, probably. But I think we should investigate because this would really make a good story.
Yes. So let's rest briefly, and then after a short period of time, I say we go and investigate this strange occurrence in the woods.
Okay. So you guys taking just a 5-minute rest to use some hit dice?
Yeah, okay. I think so. You guys good with that?
I'm full.
Should you all be at full health?
No, I'm not.
Oh, Miguel's not.
No, I took a blow up in the face.
Oh.
That's right, my bad.
Nothing.
Oh. What?
Why don't we get Snug to rally the troops?
7.
So that we can tell everyone about the spike traps.
Yes, sir!
Clicks his heels together in a mock salute and heads off.
Cool.
So down 30?
So you're just going to pop a squat and just heal up?
Yeah. So that's 13, 16.
only he used like some healing potions or something.
16.
Oh, I do have 3 potions. Were they less?
Is exactly 30.
He has time to rest.
Yeah. That's true. I even have 1 left.
Were they greater?
No.
Just normal?
Normal.
Okay.
Normal. Sure. They're goblins.
Okay.
Normal.
We do have. We still have 2 of greater healing.
Hey, you know, that was a hard fight, but you all survived it.
Yes.
Yeah. That means that it is exactly the challenge level it needed to be. Unless I wanted to kill you.
Are you taking notes?
I'm at 75. I'm at a full 75.
Oh, goddammit.
Yeah. Do you need another water?
They're
all
more.
Gone.
There's some LaCroix coconut water.
That's true.
LaCroix.
Damn.
Coconut waters.
Actually,
it's not coconut water. It's just
I have a funny story
flavor.
About LaCroix.
Oh,
but
just kidding.
Another day.
Can't wait to hear it.
I would love to hear that story. I'm just
okay, the troops around?
Dying.
Yep, they've come in there.
Okay.
Around here.
All right.
Listen up, guys. We set traps at all of the entrances. They are spike pits. They're covered in leaves. Try not to are those troops?
Yeah, these are troops.
Oh, I thought they were
good guys.
But they get a horde of skeletons pops out of nowhere and kills you all. Try not to disturb the traps. Use clever ways to get around them if you need to leave the city. But we are under attack, and you need to stay here. Unless you have a very good reason not to, be battle ready, have your senses on high, because we have already thwarted 1 attack on the town. Use your big boy and big girl brains.
Use your big
okay.
Big boy brains.
Who did that?
It's Skeletor.
Yeah.
You bitch!
Oh, no!
Second
I accidentally sunk my axe into you!
That's
hey, man!
That's really good. That's really good.
Now,
what's your show called? Things we used to think were cool.
I like
cool
that better.
Things we used to think were cool.
Things we think are cool that only used to be cool.
Yeah,
they're still
weren't
cool.
Even cool back then.
Yeah. Yeah. Skeletor was awesome.
No.
Yeah. No, Skeletor
first
was
off,
awesome.
Anyone who says Skeletor was awesome that was alive at that time, was not really alive at that time.
No,
he's only awesome now, looking back. And I bet you guys didn't watch the
He-Man. No, I watched it.
This isn't your podcast.
No,
okay.
No.
Subscribe.
What
remember
happens?
When?
Check out
Stitcher.
No, Amanda's got a podcast.
He's wrong.
Called
Savannah Nation.
This
when I was
is.
A kid. I, like
I watched
is
it.
A thing. This is the thing we talk
wrong.
About, and she does it with her friend. Yeah. And it's an incredible podcast. Give it a listen.
Evil Lynn was also pretty cool.
Don't take our word
for
it.
Thank you for the plug, though.
It is on SoundCloud.com.
It's not anymore. Yes, she does.
Oh, she did?
She does.
Oh, okay.
But it's very good.
I liked her Facebook page.
Yeah, I liked it, too. I follow them on Twitter. Check it out, guys.
What is it?
Don't take our word for it.
Yeah.
Don't take her word for it.
They talk about,
It's an advice/comedy podcast. Yep. But anyway, I say this, and what happens? You were going to say something.
Yes. How do you say this? Are you, like... Are you trying to be authoritative and rude, or are you trying to be like a hard ass, or are you trying to appeal to them? Hey guys, mind the spike traps. Like a mom, what are you doing?
Oh no, I'm being assertive.
Okay, give me an intimidation check.
My own kind of wily way. Oh, this is charisma based?
Yes, you're speaking to a crowd of people trying to command them.
Well, the fuck
if only you had like a paladin or a knight of some kind that would rally the troops.
Yeah, that's
oh no, she's doing a great
what
job.
I say.
Fuck it.
I'm ugly, but I know what's going on.
Yeah.
It's that hag power, man. All
Kansas
over.
Kansas 10.
Kansas 10. At first, they're just like fucking, you know, they're dicking around. You walk over, slap one of them, kick the other one in the nuts. They all drop in line.
Oh, no.
Oh, oh. God. You
you just murdered half of our army.
Next time, He-Man.
Oh, no.
No, we got away from that.
The ground is shaking.
Did anyone else ever watch Silverhawk?
Yep.
No.
He did.
Yay.
You and him, that was the 2 viewers. That's it.
Dungeons and Dragons.
I got them on DVD.
Why?
I don't have them anymore. I used to.
Oh, okay.
All right.
All right, so you've rallied the troops.
Well rallied. Go
ahead. They will mine the spike trips. Spike traps. Spike pit traps.
Cool. Now we have to go try and figure out why is... Oh, that's Snug.
Snug. I have another good idea.
What
we need,
what do you need
is a bridge that we can put across the spike traps so that people can walk across the bridge without falling to their deaths.
No, that's
then
the whole point.
When
we lower,
the
it's a bridge
army
we can
attacks,
lower and
hide.
No,
can,
but if you put a bridge, then people are aware that there's something wrong with that area of land and
not
they avoid
necessarily.
It. If you saw a drawbridge, you would be like, huh, I wonder what's under that solid
it.
Piece of land.
You could hide it.
Than everyone jumping over it.
No, it's not. Okay. Don't leave. Right. Stay here. I just gave a fucking speech and it roused everybody.
Also, where is Ruckus?
Wiles.
That is a very good question. Where is Ruckus? He hasn't shown up yet.
He literally has not been here.
I assume he's where out doing great
in
things.
The world is
Ruckus Fizzlebottom. It's a little weird that he's not here.
Who's Ruckus?
Oh, he's this fantastically gifted gnome. About yay big.
Aw, genomes.
What was that?
You're an interesting young cat creature.
To shake, yeah. He likes to shake hands with people.
Sounds cool.
All right, so are we interested in investigating this mysterious fireball that fell from the skies?
We should, but I feel like we should also just maybe try to figure out where Ruckus is.
I'm really curious. I think we should just look.
When did we see him last?
Last night.
Last night?
Mm-hmm. On our way back.
Was he drunk?
Ruckus, he loves the drink.
He might also like the ladies.
He left no note of where he was going?
He did not.
Very unlike him.
Very Ruckus-y.
You don't know?
Well, maybe he was the fireball.
I have
Ruckus
no...
is a fireball.
You guys don't have any way of contacting him, do you?
Oh, I could have prepared a spell for that, but I didn't.
She said, fuck it.
I didn't think I'd need it. Animal messenger.
Okay.
We could wait till tomorrow, and then I can call him.
All right, well, let's do that. For now, I say, while we still have daylight, what time is it?
It is about 4 in the afternoon, but clouds, you have overcast right now. Lots and lots of overcast.
Ooh, is there going to be a storm?
I say, well, we still have daylight. Let's go out into the near woods and investigate the flame from the sky before someone else does. I'm sure that was seen from miles around.
Oh, yes.
So the faster we go out, the better.
Let's go!
That's my recommendation. Ladies, gentlemen.
Down.
Gentleman. All right. Jolly.
Hi.
I resummon.
She left.
Ferrante. Wait, she left?
Mm-hmm.
All right. It has been nice knowing you.
Towards the,
Fazia.
Mm-hmm.
Towards the what, bathroom?
Towards the flame.
Towards the flame.
So she just went ahead of us for some reason.
All right.
Because that is...
She's a free spirit.
That, yeah.
Off she goes.
She's a free spirit.
How has she survived this long?
Good at hiding.
She was in a city.
she's sneaky.
She's city folk. She's very sheltered.
Let me see.
Ish.
Talk amongst yourselves for a minute.
I think that's been this whole game.
Ooh. Oh my god, I keep forgetting that. Okay.
What? Aura of protection?
Yeah, that helps with saving throws.
Can you put this to the side, please?
I would have made at least one of those saving throws. Mm-hmm. I'm so bad at Dungeons & Dragons, guys!
No, you're not.
How do you Dungeons & Dragons?